I would simply, from the very beginning of my presidency, make it very clear that this deal is an unacceptable deal for a peaceful future, not just for the United States or Israel, but for really all the world. This does not accomplish anything other than empowering a rogue nation, a nation that has shown consistently its intention to wipe other nations, including America, right off of the map. And when people continue for 36 years to threaten to annihilate you, at some point I think you should take them seriously, and you should not empower them. You should not provide the bullets and assist them in loading them when the gun is pointed to your own head. That's just not a very smart or strategic move. So the answer is yes, I would most certainly undo it. I would replace with the sanctions. I would focus on developing U.S. energy to replace Iranian energy so that we would begin to be the exporter to Europe, to Africa, to Asia. Take the funding mechanism away from the Iranians, which is their greatest asset, their greatest leverage point is their capacity to supply energy. Take it from them and try to bankrupt them and hope that in the meantime that there is an uprising of the good and decent people of the Iranians who would perhaps bring an end to this regime. As they attempted to do, let me just say, back in 2009, when they were brutally pushed back by this very, very barbarian government.